Honey, I ain't impressed with your material things.